Are you looking for a career that pays well, but doesn't carry the burden of student debt? Through our American Graduate Getting to Work initiative, we discovered the Eastern Idaho Joint Apprenticeship and Training Committee offers a standardized education program that allows you to earn while you learn the intricacies of the electrical construction industry, a high-demand skilled career that pays a livable wage.
Our apprenticeship happens to be a 5-year program, 6 different steps. With us, you have a job, you're starting to work with the job, you're earning a living, you're putting into your retirement, you have health insurance, your whole 5 years through your apprenticeship. Any age class can apply for this apprenticeship.
We began to work with the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers within the first 2 years of our establishment as a business.
The pre-qualifications for the program are you need to have a driver's license, you need to be 18 years old, you need to have a GED or a high school diploma, and then some form of algebra credit, so whether college or high school algebra.
I'm Ethan Robinson. I'm a third year apprentice with the JATC and the IDEW.
Ethan came in from into our apprenticeship from one of our 9 entry methods from our federally recognized standards. He had previous hours working in the industry and came in and has showed that he's got what it takes. Our apprentices will go from learning everything from AC, DC theory, what makes current, you know, flow, the science behind it all, to sizing conductors, bending conduit using trig, math, reading blueprints.
You get to work in the field that you're going to class in. You're not, say, working at a fast food joint trying to make the money that you need to live off of to go to class. And then, not only that, you do get paid coming into it and going away from it. It's not something that you have to save up money for. And the most things you do, you have to pay for books, which is minimal.
The 960 hours of classroom they spend in our apprenticeship here really get them the backbone and why they're doing what they're doing on the job.
It gives you a good basis of knowledge. When you come onto a job, you have that background in training and you have that understanding of not just how the job works. There's more subtleties to it that you get to learn through being on the job and through going to class. They coincide a lot.
I got free college for you right now. Go to a 5-year program, come out with no debt. As a matter of fact, not only no debt, but 5 years of an excellent wage and benefit package. This is as challenging and as valuable as a 4-year college degree.
The skill sets that I've learned for hands-on stuff and these apprentices learned is, building America.
To explore what it takes to become a journeyman electrician, contact your local Joint Apprenticeship and Training Committee to see what programs they offer. And check out our Idaho Public Television American Graduate website to learn more.